Doctor, are you okay? I'm a little bit worried about you.
Oh yeah, I'm completely fine about a distress signal being randomly sent to me.
Right, I'm only asking.
What are we doing? I thought we were going on our first adventure together.
It's not an adventure.
Come on, why not? And think of the wondrous mountains we'll find. The greatest hills we'll climb. The beautiful...
crack-infested sewers and near-death experiences we'll find.
Actually, that's a good point. Doctor, where are we?
We're going to the planet Valgoria and the Trandescent System.
I wish I could understand you.
Don't worry. The Doc and I will teach you a thing or two about the universe in the Earth year of 1989.
Actually, he isn't from that time.
Oh, where are you from?
I'm from England, 1892.
Ah, I feel a little sorry for you. That is the era of primitiveness.
So is yours to compare to mine, to be honest. Anyway, we're going to have to cut this conversation short. I believe that we are almost here. Off you pop!
Aren't you coming?
I physically can't without dying. Did I tell you that Tyrants have two halves?
You do?
Yeah, there's a disease that is known worldwide as the one-day plague.
Is that plague called Chen 7?
Yeah, it is common on this planet, but the species here are only one-hearted creatures, so they are untouched by it.
But you're two-hearted. So you have to stay here.
Yeah, but I have a present for you. Here we go. Ah, my sonic glasses will allow me to see what you see.
Oh, that's incredible.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Cool.
21st century slang. Don't worry about it.
Okay, fine.
Anyway, you two need to have your eyes and ears open. You got that?
We got it.
Bye!
Also, I need to make a quick errand. I'll be back in a sec. I have to help a friend in need.
Who?
Let's say he's very much like me.
Okay, but don't be gone for too long. Bye.
Here we go. Time I helped him regenerate.
It's incredible.
My wife would like this.
You're married?
Yeah, I have been for about a year and a half.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
So, what's she like?
Beautiful. Like a stunning diamond.
Well, let's hope love isn't that blinding.
Same here.
Jesus, Mother of God.
That is massive.
What is that?
What the hell? It's a massive statue of a Dalek!
Where am I? Nearly at the center of the energy signature. Ah, here we go. Now I can finally talk to you. Are you there?
Yes, I'm here. What is the weakness?
Let me explain.
split up. There are two corridors. We can make our way through both and explore.
Are you mad? This place is creepy as hell.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
All right, fine.
Now I've shook him off, I can explore this place a little more.
And you will be exterminated!
Ah!
Be exterminated! Exterminate! Exterminate!
Oh, thank God! Rob!
Yes, I'm a past incarnation.
Why are you here?
Your doctor wanted me to protect you. He was worried about you and he sent me back. And it's a good thing he did. He would have been dead meat if it wasn't for me. Also, don't judge the Scottish accent.
I wasn't going to. But did you regenerate in Glasgow for this?
No, actually. It just sort of happens. You don't seem very surprised.
I work for the Shadow Proclamation. Nothing much can surprise me, really.
Indeed. This time I send you back. You'll be seeing me again, actually. Oh. You would. You ran there. I wonder what happened to you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, sorry. Spoilers. Anyway, let's get you to your friend. Brilliant. You've landed. It's nice to meet you. I hope you meet a good end.
What?
Sorry. Spoilers. Again. Off you pop.
Get in the TARDIS! Where's he going? What's that?
The TARDIS! We need to go.
Follow me.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
But the console's wrecked.
Pick up as many pieces as you can and do your best.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to fight off these Daleks.
Here, boys.
You are the doctor. You must be exterminated.
Am I now? Don't you need me for something?
What would we possibly need you for?
I don't know. Should we find out?
How would we find out?
By asking the Emperor himself.
No, this is a trick, a facade, a...
Really boring part of the conversation.
Halt all communication.
Ah, of course. My lips are shut.
We only just managed to get it to work. I'm so relieved.
Same here.
So, who wants a copper?
I'd like some tea if that's alright.
No probs?
I'll have a latte.
Cool. I'm on it.
He seems a little too calm.
Yeah, I wonder why. Even working in the Shadow Proclamation can't escape the calm nature of your young friend Ajax.
I'll ask him.
Okay, I'll be in my study. I need to know how we ended up in Skaro, not Valboria.
Okay. See ya. Hiya. How are we doing?
I'm still puzzled how we ended up on Skaro and not the other planet. What was his name? Valgoria?
I think so. Yeah.
Cool. The tea is almost gone.
That is. Cool.
Yeah? What's up?
Can't you see?
Oh, he's another bit of slang. It means, how are you, or... what are you up to?
Ah, right. I wanted to ask how you're so calm about this. We only just ended our terror with the Cyberman.
Well, when you've seen the Oh, the tea's done!
Lovely. So, you were saying?
Well, when you've experienced a life like mine, you tend to question what's right and wrong anymore. I feel I've lost what it means to be human.
Well, I'll make you a deal. If you tell me all this space stuff, then I'll teach you to be as humane as any of us here in the universe. Minus the psychopaths, of course. What do you say?
That would make me delighted.
Pleasure doing business with you. Can I have my tea now? You have just been holding it.
Oh, sorry. Here you go. I'll make the doctor's latte now. You go into the library and find a book on the 23rd century astronomy.
Where is it? I'm surprised you know the doctor has one.
Ah, well, when he was carrying me around, I noticed him. If you're that confused, that's the doctor. I can't remember where exactly it is. I would have thought that you would know where it is. You have been here longer than me.
Not really. We met barely 20 minutes after I first stepped in the TARDIS. This is as new to me as it is to you.
Okay, so we're in the same boat then.
Affirmative.
Well, go and talk to the doctor. I'll be here if you need me.
Alright, bye.
Excuse me.
Bye!
I wonder where the fault lies.
Maybe a cup of coffee will help.
Ah, Rob, you've made my day. What's wrong? You look troubled.
Nothing. It's just something that Ajax said.
Oh yeah, did you find anything about him?
Well, he hinted at her as of now unknown traumatic life experience.
Ah, well, that's unfortunate.
So, what do we do now?
We wait for the story to continue.